Guys, we're live at lunch from Dreamweaver Farms. Today the special guest is Miss Pooh Bear. Miss Pooh Bear is a miniature poodle, probably borderline a little toy depending on your definition of height, I guess. Pooh Bear is about 8 years old. She is super, super sweet. She was a transfer from another shelter who mostly specializes in big dogs. So they got little Miss Pooh Bear here, and they called us and said, can you take her? And of course we said yes.
She likes tummy rubs.
Yeah. Miss Pooh Bear did have to go in and have a surgery done. She had some bladder stones, so we had those taken out. So Pooh Bear will require either a special diet or a very restricted diet to make sure that the bladder stones don't come back, but they didn't stop her or slow her down any. She's just a very gentle, easygoing, relaxed girl. She loves attention, but she does not seek it out. If you want to love on her, she will gladly accept it. But if you want to work at your...
There's the spot.
If you want to work at your desk, she will gladly lay under the desk at your feet and be just as happy with that, too. So Pooh Bear would enjoy a home where she can maybe get some attention at night while everybody's relaxing on the couch, watching some TV, and then during the day she's just got somebody that she can kind of hang out with and just kind of be a buddy to. So if you know anybody who's looking for a sweet, easygoing, slightly independent girl, have them go to our website and fill out the application, carolinapoodlerescue.org, and have them come meet Miss Pooh Bear.
Pooh Bear! What? Are you enjoying those belly rubs? Belly rubs! Bella, 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 bella. Bye, guys.
Live at lunch from Dreamweaver Farms, it's me and Pooh Bear.